years ago, when you lived on Stanhope Road. Well, listen to your sister when she came home from school, 'cause she was 2 years older and she had boys in her room. At least outside I heard her alright. Well, that was alright for a while, but soon I wanted more. I wanted to see as well as hear, and so I hid inside her wardrobe, and she came home round four, and she was with some kid called David, and from the garage up the road. I listened outside, I heard her alright. Oh, I wanna take you home, I wanna give you children, and you might be my girlfriend. Yeah, 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 yeah. When I saw you next day, I really couldn't tell, 'cause you might go and tell your mother. And so you went with me, oh yeah, and it was coming on, and I thought I heard you laughing. When it's mom and dad were gone, I listened outside, I heard you, alright. Oh, I wanna take you home, I wanna give you children, and you might be my girlfriend. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Tell us about Jack's cockroach on a tune full of people.
No. Jack basically
couldn't last too long.
Get off.
I thought the hat comment was good.
Oh, I opened up the wardrobe.